In this video, we are going to discuss about sine bar, which is used to measure angle of component. Sine bar consists of hardened steel material with two rollers attached at the end of steel bar. Here two rollers are of equal diameters and axis of these rollers are parallel to each other. The top of steel bar is parallel to line through the center of two rollers. Sine bar is always used with combination of slip gauges and height gauge for measurement of angle of component. To measure angle of component, the one roller of sine bar is set upon surface plate and other roller of sine bar is placed over suitable number of slip gauge combination. The component whose angle is to be measured is placed over sine bar. A dial gauge is used to check whether the upper surface of component is parallel to surface plate. This dial gauge is moved over the component throughout its length. The variation in parallelism of upper surface of component and surface plate can be detected by deflection of dial gauge pointer. By adding or removing block of slip gauges, we can adjust height of slip gauges. We need to adjust height of slip gauges until the reading of dial gauge becomes 0 throughout the length of component. When deflection of dial gauge pointer will be 0, then the angle of component becomes equal to angle of sine bar over the surface plate. Now the angle of sine bar over the surface plate can be easily measured by taking sine inverse of h divided by l, where h is the height of slip gauges and l is the length of sine bar.